A man accused of sexually assaulting young boys at Camp Greylock back in the 1970s pled not guilty and was granted bail at his arraignment in Berkshire Superior Court. 69-year-old Conrad Mainwaring is charged with 12 counts of indecent assault and battery. Bail was set at $200,000 with conditions that he has no contact with children under the age of 16.